Wow, the Canucks news keeps on coming. According to Pierre LeBrun of TSN, the Vancouver Canucks have traded defenseman Olli Juolevi to the Florida Panthers. Yes, the same Florida Panthers that have been a longtime trading partner for the Vancouver Canucks. Now, we're still waiting on the return. We're still waiting on details, but no surprise here. I'm happy the Canucks got anything for Juolevi, who figured not to be in the Canucks' plans after only playing a couple of preseason games and not even being at practice the last few days. So not even an option behind or even in the battle with Rathbone and Hunt for a spot on the left side. So again, I will do more, a longer video once we hear more details. For now, I got to get back to my dim sum lunch. But the Vancouver Canucks have traded Olli Juolevi to the Florida Panthers. Leave your quick reaction below. Have a great day. God bless. And happy Thanksgiving. Go Canucks, go.